So what, will it take us straight to Manhattan when we go through here? No. Okay, we got it. Find our way across the bridge or something?
Over there, there's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
That's my ride.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Ah! Well, there went that idea. Are we still going to Manhattan? I assume we are.
Can't believe it's finally happening.
So this is the real start. She said her leg. She didn't say her eye got taken out.
Come on back! I need you! Look, you're gonna be okay! Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me! Shit! That explosion took out the commander. We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it!
Landing in 1 minute! Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Okay.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together, right now.
JTF-68 to tower, visual Hudson.
Yeah.
Division agents on board. The explosion was their ride in. Okay, clear to land. JTF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
You're right.
Welcome
I'm
to
a
Hudson
pro.
Pairs. I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still radio silent by tomorrow, there's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there. Y'all need it.
Oh boy. We're in Manhattan. Loadouts, yada yada.
The quartermaster's your man. You'll find him just in.
You are now entering a safe area.
Stretch at the end of the dock.
Wait, if they had loadouts in this, why'd they get rid of them in Wildlands? But also, you can tell they learn from Wildlands, or learn from this, because in Wildlands they gave you three party members. I feel like I need them here. Oh, are they going to put her on this thing? No, they're just gonna wait and watch. Okay. Select mission. Oh boy. Oh boy. There's a lot. Main mission. Do I just open this or where do I leave?
Hey. Hey, hey. Stay with me, man.
You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly, it's like being wrapped up in paper mache.
Right, there's still a disease here. Well, here we are. Situation board discovered. Oh, right, I have new inventory stuff. Ooh. M4. New mask? Doesn't show the mask. Kind of weird that it's even there then. And new backpack, the safety bag. I got a new commendation. I'd accept. I closed the car door. Oh, wait, no. Get to Manhattan. What do I do about that? It just gives me a notification for every single one.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
I can buy weapons now. Military P416.
Where the hell are we going?
I don't know what weapons are good and what aren't.
Don't worry, it happens.
No way, no how.
Oh, I'm going further from the JTF officer.
Oh, Agent, you look tired. Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Thanks. And situation board. Know what all that stuff is. Stash. What should I stash? I don't think I have anything to stash. Oh, I can send weapons to the stash. Oh, because you have an inventory limit. That's really fucking dumb. Why is there a limit? Why is that there? Mark is junk. Can I sell? Oh, and it just went dark all of a sudden. Okay. We're in the city now.
We're exiting the safe area.
Indeed. And now we go to our mission. Where's the main mission? All the way over here?
They're moving in from the street. We're pinned down. Where's my backup?
I've got
You're
no
really
one to send
loud.
You. We've got wounded. We've got guys going over the wire. It's...
Why can't I mark it, dude? Oh, you know what I'll do instead? I'll just mark, like, close to it. I don't know why I can't mark missions. That's really dumb. Only some of them. So are there gonna be bad guys just all over? Discover Chelsea.
Yo, keep walking.
Why am I scanning them? Civilian in need? Oh, that's unfortunate.
You'll burn in hell for this.
What? They're not following me, are they? Oh, this is a new zone, Pennsylvania Plaza. Arms deal disruption, where? Not good. Wait, what's going on?
We've got multiple hostiles moving in from the...
You're so fucking loud. Okay. A hand stop.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Who's shooting down there?
Me.
We
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
It's about damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Monster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
There's a lot of recoil, dude.
Go look somewhere else. Keep an eye on the right. Want to die?
Situation outside is now under control. My official report, the division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
I'm getting better at this. It's getting more fun as I get better, too. Where's the entrance? Here? Safe zone.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing.
Me.
Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander Benitez is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale.
I thought that's why we were here, to find them.
We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
Okay.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Okay. It's see what stuff they got for us.
You looked into that comms op yet?
Well,
so hey, you're the same person.
Agent, huh? Great.
Aren't they?
Now,
or am I just a bigot?
Don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you, or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what?
Is good, right?
Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just real glad it's going to be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got. Okay?
Coward.
Hey there.
Best of luck out there.
You want me to come over?
Feel free to browse.
What's all this? It's all skins. Is there a way to just get all of them at once? No, you have to do it for every single one. There's really no way to do this faster.
Best of luck out there.
Some disappointing systems. Okay. Oh, and I can sell. So mark my sell junk. Perfect. Now, why would I need to use the hand stop if I've got a vertical grip? That should just be better, right? Okay, they do different things. Oh, and they fit on different weapons. Okay, never mind. Wait, he's still got an exclamation point over his head. You can buy consumables. Why can I buy currency? What? Huh? Oh, it's claim, it's not buy. So you can take any of these. Really? Just for free? What?
Man, that passway thing. One big boondoggle.
Division
the best
tech?
Use we ever got out of it was a place to put bodies.
Might as well take all of those, right? Currencies, I'll take all the currency. Oh, I took a drink. Keys? I'll take the keys.
Jesus.
I don't know. Gear vendor.
Best of luck out there.
I can sell to them too. This is the armor vendor.
See you later.
And this is the weapons vendor. I don't know why they couldn't be the same, but suppressor could be nice. $247. Not the cheapest, but kind of like the. So you get the same weapons, but at a different rarity level, so they're better. Compared to my pistol, it's 30 damage, 36 damage more. Sure.
You come back in one piece, you hear?
And then I equip it here. What's this?
You know you want what I'm selling.
Oh, my backpack. So how do I mod X? And I can put on my vertical grip or my hand stop. I'll use vertical. And I could put a scope on it. I don't have one. And I can put a skin on it. That's kind of cringe. I ain't doing that. Oh, I can also do this. Hats. Why is it zoomed so far out? I'm not a fan of the hats. Broker pants. I kind of like those.
Hey,
Wildlands pants. I'm gonna wear some Wildlands pants. I liked Wildlands.
I think I'm getting frostbite. Best of luck out there.
Wildlands shirt. I don't know about that. Centurion jacket, what the?
Hey, don't walk away.
No Wildlands jacket, huh? I kind of like the base one. Was I wearing just sneakers before? Huh.
You know you want what I'm selling.
What's this? Division shield cash? Open bundle hold. Something tells me I shouldn't have a 100,000 DPS weapon. Did it actually give? Tell me you can't use it to level 3. Oh, okay. I'm just like, wait, what the fuck is that? Some cheat code shit? Okay, and some high-level masks that we can't use.
You looking for anything?
Whatever. Store? Oh, it does have a mic. Man, I was hoping it wouldn't have one of these fucking stores. And it does. Cringe. Get out of here with that shit. Let's go figure out what we're supposed to do.